Great, you got them all. We've got a printer back at the lodge, and I promised to print them out for Emily so I can take it from here. Thanks for all your help. Hey, I just heard from Paul, and it seems we might have a missing hiker. Got lost this morning and didn't end up at a meeting point as planned. Search and rescue's tied up elsewhere, so Paul went out looking for him. We'd sure appreciate some extra help, though. So, the missing fella's name is James Worthington, 36. Headed out into Highton Peaks this morning. If you can pick up on his trail, then we'll get a better idea of where he might have ended up. We think he might have started his hike from the Chopeka outpost. He was supposed to meet a friend by the tower in Willipeg, so start your search in Chopeka. Paul is really reliable in situations like this. He knows the terrain better than anyone, and he runs out looking when he hears of trouble. It seems as if Emily isn't quite done dressing up our fire watchtowers yet. She's been out looking for Roosevelt elk with Beatty recently, and I guess at some point she got the idea to hang an elk trophy up in one of the cowburn towers. She asked if you could help out by bagging one. Roosevelt elk can be real tricky to find, but she mentioned seeing some pass by a hunting stand in Calburn several times in the past. That's as good a place as any to start. case you haven't noticed, Emily is fascinated by the Roosevelt. I guess the only thing out here she fancies more is Paul. The two have grown quite close over the seasons. Damn it, I knew it would come to this. Listen, Tramp Fine is gone. No sign of him anywhere. That means no bad signs either. But I've got a bad feeling about this. The last one to see him was a hiker, not too far from Mount Kraken. Tramp Fine used to tell me he thought there was a secret government facility or some such up by that mountain. Now, that's just a bunch of hokum, of course, but I can tell you what ain't. Mount Kraken is bear country, and Jonathan's been getting too darn close to those bears. Could you head on out there and see if you can find out what's going on? I'll do what I can on my end.